Hello friends, welcome. Today I am sharing a popular fish recipe known as Karimeen Pollichathu or Baked Pearl Spot. This dish is a delicacy served in restaurants. It is prepared by coating fried fish with a marination and wrapped in banana leaf and later on grilled. I know it sounds time consuming, but it's really worth the effort. So let's move on to the recipe. First, we will start with the marination. For that, I have 4 medium-sized pearl spot. From spices, 1.5 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoon of black pepper powder, 2 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili powder, 2 salt, 1.5 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoon of lemon juice, 2 tablespoon. Combine all the ingredients. Add 1 tablespoon of oil. Evenly spread the masala all over the fish. If you have leftover masala after marination, it can be used for the gravy. Once done, marinate the fish for 30 minutes. Meanwhile, we will prepare the gravy. Heat pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil. One kg of chopped shallots. You can also use onions, but shallots would taste better. Add 3 to 4 strands of curry leaves. Five green chilies cut to halves. Salt for 2 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Cook until the color changes to golden brown. At this stage, add in the leftover masala from the marination. Add 1 tablespoon of garam masala. One tablespoon of meat masala. Also add 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder. Add in tomatoes. I've taken 2 medium-sized tomatoes. Add salt. Once the tomatoes are soft and mushy, add 2 tablespoons of thick cream. This is optional. If you prefer to have a thick gravy, you can go along with this. Next, add 1 cup of coconut milk. Allow the gravy to simmer and finally add chopped coriander leaves. Gravy is ready. Next, we will fry fish. Heat a non-stick pan, add 3 tablespoons of oil. To bring extra flavor, fry some curry leaves. Place the marinated fish. Flip and fry the other side until golden brown. Once done, remove from pan and set aside. Continue with the remaining. Fish and gravy is ready. Next, we'll move to the banana leaf. Run the banana leaf over open flame for a couple of times. This avoids breaking while folding. It looks glossy after running through flame. Now place masala at the center of leaf. Place fried fish over masala. Place the next layer of masala over the fish. Add some curry leaves and coriander leaves. fold it from four sides. Tie it using a twine or a thread. Now we will grill it in a pan. Add 3 tablespoons of oil. Place a wrapped fish. Allow to steep for 5 minutes. Flip and cook for 5 more minutes. It's well cooked. Now we can remove from the pan. And finally, our karimeen pulichad is ready. We'll open it. As you can see, it looks delicious and smells amazing. Cooking in banana leaves brings a divine taste to the dish. You can prepare any firm-fleshed fish using this method. It was so craving that I had it right away with hot steamed rice. Still watching without subscribing? Please don't forget to subscribe. So I hope you all enjoyed this recipe. Do try it out. Leave your comments. Thank you.